Elie Wiesel was a Holocaust survivor, prolific author, Nobel Prize laureate, and activist.
I had a friend called Gershon Jacobson. He was working for a Yiddish paper, I think for the Morgen Journal. I was working for the Forwards. And we would meet at meetings, press conferences, and so forth. And I liked him. And he said to me, "You must come to Fabringen. That's all Fabringen." And I came. And I saw the Rebbe, really. I saw the Rebbe at work, and that was enough. I saw him. And I realized that all the tsar in the world, all the pain in the world, all the issues you saw him in the world, were on his face. Then I asked for a Fabringen, and of course I came and we spent, I thought 10 minutes, then I thought 20 minutes, then I thought maybe a half hour. We spent like 2 or 3 hours. And he said, "Come back." And came back as often as possible, as I could. For a while, he saw that I disagreed with him on getting married. There are many letters which you don't have, personal letters, about getting married and what it means to get married. But he did not follow my protest. He understood it, but he didn't follow it. Yet he understood that my protest was an inner protest from inside the Mune, not outside the Mune. It wasn't even against the Mune. It was because of the Mune that I had a protest. As I think I said it to him, I said, I don't have chutzpah klape shumaya, but I have trunia klape shumaya. And he understood it. Of course he did. When I got married in Jerusalem, the most beautiful bouquet of flowers I received in my life, probably, was a house with a little note there. And then I got a letter. And he belongs to a deep zone in my life. It's like Yaakov Avinu. Like from Vilna, like, the most yekna shalovi came to him at a critical moment. And with me, if I have, let's say, I'm at a crossroad and I need to make a decision, right or left, what do? I ask either I see the face of my mother or my father, and I know it comes to Ruchnius. I see the Rebbe's, the yekna shal Rebbe. I must say that personally I miss him profoundly and terribly.
Thank you very much. One time I have not seen you. As I read about you in life, not enough in the Roman tradition. Amen. I'm not Mit Briges sein. Mit der Rinde, mit Briges sein.